On the second night of Hanukkah, we're going to look at the Shulchan Aruch, Simen Tuf Resh Ayin Dalet Sif Aleph. Zok the Shulchan Aruch, Madlika Ner Hanukkah Mi Ner Hanukkah. A person can light one Ner Hanukkah from another Ner Hanukkah. You take a Ner that you lit and you fulfilled the mitzvah with, you can use that to light for your next candle. Says the Bnei Yisaskar, working off of the same Yisod, that the light of the menorah is the light of Torah, and the holiday of Hanukkah is pitting and showing the distinctions between the beauty and the greatness of Torah knowledge versus non-Torah knowledge. He says there's a distinction between the two types of knowledge. When it comes to knowledge of the world, so a professor has a chiddush, and the last thing he wants to do is give that chiddush over to somebody else. In fact, it's patented, it's protected, right? And everybody's trying to get their name on the paper, because if your name is on that paper, right, you can show the world that you have a chiddush. The last thing you're going to do is let someone else's name come onto the paper. But when it comes to Torah, the more that you give over the chiddush, first of all, the chiddush grows, because the next person is taking that wisdom, expressing it out further. And second of all, it's coming out into the world in such a greater way that even the person who said it, his Torah is growing, and his and the magnification of what he's achieved by bringing out Torah is growing as well. He says in his words, "V'hine." If a person in the other chachmas, he's a singular person, he has a chiddush, chachma halazu, hinehu chashev, he's chashev. And he doesn't want to give that over. But when it comes to Torah, he says, adarabba, kol mashem mosif talmidim tisrabe kavodo v'tifarto. The more he gives it over and he creates talmidim, and those talmidim are now teaching that Torah, first of all, that wisdom is growing bigger, and second of all, what he's brought into the world is even greater. And the Torah that he's achieved is, and it doesn't lose. V'kol shekein, kol shekein, shelo yavid chashivuso harishon, all the more so it doesn't go out. Just like when you light off one candle, nothing was lost from the first candle, and not only that, more fire is being created into the world, so too, the more that we give over Torah, the more that we give over that light of the menorah, the more that we're growing from it, and the more the world is growing from it. And that's the sod behind lighting from one candle to another, wishing everybody a wonderful second night of Hanukkah.